size the human heart, we apologize. With open hands, we signify our pity. We rush past the open-handed poor. The sweat is ousted, runs from every pore. As we interrogate the pacifist, while our dry faces never crease from pity. Success owes nothing to serendipity. Our blame is sure, their excuse is always poor. The necktie forms its neat, turning fist. As a fist tilts the bottle, the pity, its paltry pour.